Crazy cultists, take your meds. APA should check your head.
Dude, you're way off the check it with it.
Crazy cultists, take your meds. APA should check your head. Crazy cultists, take your meds. APA should check your head.
Excuse me.
Body thetans are okay. Body thetans are okay. Body thetans are okay. Body thetans are okay. Crazy cultists, take your men. APA should check your head.
But I don't even know.
They don't talk to anybody. They just put down drugs.
All of them.
Really?
The
drug company.
Yeah. The I saw some pictures of it, so I put black eyes here, and it seemed like all the booze was just all medication.
There's probably just as many drug reps here as there are bikes. No. You see those pictures? Those are kids dying from their drugs.
Okay, wait, see this? This is a kid who was great.
Allegedly.
No, the FDA has those same information on their website. But you guys are also a front group for Scientology, which I have a problem with.
You're leaving, you're not.
Don't say you're not. You're saying you're not.
It's a separate organization.
Are you on camera?
What? No, it's not.
Sure it is.
No, it's not. You guys go by, your total belief system is from what L. Ron Hubbard wrote. Is it not? Oh, and from FDA statistics, which I know you gotta go off those to make yourself look legit. And if they're legit, they're legit, but not, come on. Me to think for myself.
You have
no freedom.
A
what? No. Why would I?
How in the world do you know?
I've had enough people that I trust that have read it and say, "Oh my God, do not do that."
Okay, but yet still, listening to someone else.
Wait a minute.
That's not thinking for yourself.
Yes, it is. That's my opinion of what everybody else said. How is that not thinking? How is that not thinking for myself?
That's you believing what somebody else said.
Yeah, but you know, when there's so many people saying it.
It's still believing somebody else's word.
But you guys cannot completely denounce
still,
all those stories.
It's still, you're accepting somebody else's.
You can't say anything critical about Scientology,
you're
right?
You're helping.
Even if you saw something with your own eyes.
That someone else said.
And so are you.
No,
that's
I've
why you're out with these guys.
I've read the book.
No, that's why you're out here today with these guys. Protesting all this craziness, saying all this shit. You believe what they all tell you, right?
I've read their books. I've read their info. You just read it.
Yeah, but you got like a tainted slant on it, don't you? Because all your beliefs comes from L. Ron Hubbard's beliefs. I read everything he said about psychiatry before I came here.
You know,
and it just blows my mind.
You know the majority of people speaking out, have you ever watched any one of CCHR videos?
No.
You should watch one.
Have you ever watched any anonymous videos?
Because those aren't, sure. I've been in plenty of them.
Yeah, okay. I thought you looked familiar. Where are you from? California somewhere.
Pennsylvania.
That's where your org is or whatever? That's what org you're out of? Just curious.
If you watch the CCHR's video about the most recent one about drugging, the people in it, psychiatrists, psychologists, former drug company people who are exposing what they're doing.
Okay, I'm not here.
It's not Scientology.
I got you. But I'm not here exposing Scientology. You guys are a front group for Scientology.
What are we doing?
How are you not?
We're exposing.
Are you guys a front group for Scientology? Come on! Be honest! This guy's telling me you're not! Crazy cultists, take your meds! APA should check your head! Body thetans are okay! Body thetans are okay! Body thetans are okay!
Hey, APA, how many kids have you drugged today?
How many? How many have they drugged today? Come on, give me your numbers.
Hey.
You don't know. Let's both admit that. According to Scientology. According to L. Ron Hubbard. I try to read L. Ron Hubbard's stuff, but it's so damn stupid I can't make it out.
stories have you told so far?
What, only one? What? Did somebody say that? Sure, it's more than one. Well, I'm glad you admitted one. That's awesome. Don't take that. Don't take that from them.
Crazy cultists, take your med! APA should check your head! Scientology front group! Scientology front group!
Him and his wife?
His ex-wife?
It was a pretty calm divorce.
Okay, good. But there's times when it's not.
Yeah, I know. I've heard horror stories. Yeah. You? Have been divorced?
Would you believe?
You're handling me. You're getting me away from them. You're so slick.
Would you think it could be slightly slanted? Maybe the former husband and the former wife's info about the other person. You believe it might be a little bit slanted if they were divorced?
Oh, they might. You're just saying they might say something bad about something because they're separated. You're saying they might talk critical about it. Yeah. No. And I agree that there's a percentage.
Who were kicked out of Scientology.
I got you. And I agree that a percentage of those are full of shit.
They're not going to be slanted.
No. I totally agree with you. But you can't dismiss 1,000 of them.
There are 1,000 of them.
There are 1,000 exes on a friggin' list. Bullshit. I've seen every one of them. And they've all got this 1,000 exes that are just some names pulled out of their ass. So if I could put a name, if I could put a face on all of them, are you gonna do a crazy little Tom Cruise laugh or something? Yeah, come on. Seriously, if I could prove that to you, would you at least admit that 1,000 people has got to be maybe a little bit of truth in some of that? Come on, that's a lot of people.
I think for myself. I know what I see.
You don't think for yourself, or you wouldn't be in Scientology, dude. Come on.
See, that's what you're wrong. You've never even read a book.
There's so much, just the way you guys present yourselves on camera.
No, my friend.
What about this cameraman back here? He's running from me. He wouldn't even say that. He kept hiding around a pole. He's chasing him around a pole. What the hell is
exactly.
that?
You come here.
I scare you guys because I'm suppressing.
You come here and you challenge us and you stick a camera in his face.
Can't I? You're here challenging psychiatry.
Is that friendly?
Sticky, what did you say you stick a camera in my face? Before I even got my gear unpacked, you guys were filming me.
Can you come up and stick the camera in your face? And you wonder why he doesn't want to talk to you?
He filmed me first. I walked up to him. I said, can I ask you who you're with? And he said, sorry. And it took off. Come on. You guys are done? I have to hand it to you. That was awesome handling there at the end. But it was a good conversation, too. So I'll take that over not being able to scream at them. Because it's more important to talk to you than scream at them. Okay? And the guy at the org that's here that I always protest against, he came out one day and said that I get paid from these guys. That is totally not true. You guys got to stop believing that.
Anonymous, some guys do.
None of us get paid from psychiatry. That is bullshit.
My friend.
I work 10 hours a day, 5 days a week, and I come out here and do this because I care about humans.
Well, if you would actually read something.
I will. I enjoy
you
the conversation.
You would actually see that we care
what,
about
is it Dianetics? That's the one you guys throw at everybody first. Is that what
that
I should read first?
Great.
But knowing his background, it's kind of hard to swallow that. A science fiction writer. And he was quoted to say, if you want to make $1 million, start a religion.
No, that's actually not true.
And then Scientology was going, and then all of a sudden you guys got little priest clips or whatever and turned yourself into parishioners and went for your tax exemption.
All right, let me correct a few things. Let me correct a few things.
Did you not become a religion to get tax exemption?
No.
Dude, it's all right there.
Hang on. First thing.
I'm still recording, just so we got some audio. Okay. Oh, no, I want to record this.
I wouldn't have a conversation without recording.
You've been having one this whole time. It's got the lens cap on.
It's all good. Turn it off. I'll talk to you, but I don't want to talk.